The man accused of walking into a Sebring bank and killing five people could face the death penalty. The state officially filed its intentions to go after that penalty for Zepher Xaber. A grand jury indicted him on five counts of first-degree murder. Investigators say last month, Xaber walked into the SunTrust Bank in Sebring and shot everyone inside. Police do not yet have a motive for those killings.